So welcome to the little park across the road from Zenways London Dojo. It's a beautiful autumn day here. I wanted to introduce you to my gorgeous bike. It's a 1982 Triumph. It's very light and quite narrow in the handlebar, so it's great for London traffic. It's got three gears, and most of the time all three work. Sometimes we're down to two, but mostly it seems to work okay. And we can think of cycle riding as a wonderful metaphor for practice, I think. We have this slightly pejorative term that you find in the Buddhist sutras, Hinayana, narrow vehicle or small vehicle, as opposed to the Mahayana or universal vehicle. Now the Hinayana, the small vehicle, is like a bicycle, where what it's pointing to essentially is an attitude of individual responsibility. You do your practice. Nobody can pedal up the hill for you. It's down to you. Other people can cycle with you. Other people can inspire you to pump on those pedals, but it's kind of down to you. And this is, I believe, an essential dimension of practice. This actual putting in the time, the effort, the energy. And when you do, of course, then the Mahayana, the boundless dimension, starts to open up, starts to make sense. So it's almost like the Hinayana, the cycling dimension, if you like, opens the way for the Mahayana, maybe a bus, where you're driving a bus and there's room for lots of passengers in the back. Cycling, wonderful activity as a mindfulness, a meditation activity, and I think quite a useful metaphor for practice.